The 800 meters is one of the most painful and grueling events in track and field. At just two laps around the track, the 800 presents a unique challenge as it requires great sprinting speed, but also high endurance. On many occasions, runners find themselves overwhelmed with lactic acid with only 100 meters to go, resulting in an excruciating final sprint. The world record for the 800 meters is currently held by David Rudisha of Kenya, who had a superior performance at the 2012 Olympics when he ran a time of 1 minute and 40.91 seconds. Rudisha's success came from his excellent sprinting speed, but also from his elite endurance. To this day, Rudisha remains the only athlete in history to break the 1 minute and 41 second barrier for the 800 meters. Since the 2012 800 meter Olympic final, no athlete has been able to break 1:42 for the 800 meters. However, on July 12, 2019, Nijel Amos of Botswana ran a time of 1 minute and 41.89 seconds, which is the fastest time run since the London Olympics. Amos's time was the 15th fastest performance in history. However, back in 2012, he ran even faster with a time of 1 minute and 41.73 seconds. With such excellent performances, is it possible that Nijel Amos could one day break David Rudisha's famous world record? When comparing both athletes, one stark difference becomes noticeable. Rudisha, a tall, lean, and graceful athlete, runs with seemingly effortless execution and high efficiency. Alternatively, Amos runs with a much tighter arm swing and an overall less efficient striding pattern. And while form is not everything, it could be a limiting factor on breaking a world record. Additional modern-day athletes running exceptional 800-meter times include Emmanuel Carrier and Ferguson Chariot, who have both gone under 1 minute and 43 seconds and who both represent Kenya. If one of these athletes could piece together a perfect 800-meter dash, the world record just might be within their reach.